I've been told that they're trying to track down that manufacturer and see if they can produce some tubes for these pieces. Because they want them to be realistic, and they want them to work like they did in 1969, because that's what the room is going to be represented when it's finished. They're going to take a row at a time, and I see one section has already found its way somewhere. I'm not sure where, but it tells me that the beginning of the restoration has begun, and it's going to be over a year, possibly two, before it's actually presented as if it was 1969. Yes. The Cosmosphere in Kansas, they have the reputation of space history. They were the ones that restored Gus Grissom's capsule that sat on the bottom of the ocean floor for many years after it sunk. When it was brought up, it was taken to Kansas. And if a little quick story about Gus's capsule, it sank to the bottom of the ocean before the helicopter could get it fully recovered. The hatch blew.
Right.
And Gus was accused of blowing the hatch. And the first thing they said was, why did you open the door? Gus said, I didn't open the door. The door opened itself. And there was always a little shadow of, I don't know if that's the truth or not, Gus. But anyhow, he was accused kind of being a coward and scared, getting out and that sort of thing.